Hey, before we start this video, man, I want to give a big shout out to my boy Carnage. He makes all my thumbnails. He's the best GFX out here in the whole community. Make sure y'all go drop a follow. Link will be in the description. Go check him out, man. Go shot one. Let's hop into this video, man. Gang.
M-I-G-O-G-A-N-G-E-N-T. Young rich nigga, we ready. DJ Rage.
You niggas is goofy, not getting no money. I'm counting blue hunters, making niggas sick. Gucci Chanel, she loving the chick. I'm in a trap house, getting rich. Ay, these niggas, I like some bitches. I pull up with sticks and let them bitches hit. Ay, I'm a real nigga, I hang with them shooters. I swear to God, they don't miss.
I swear to God, they don't miss. Infinite chopper bullets, we don't miss. Smoking gelato and sipping this wok. I don't want none of that trish. Bitch, I've been doing this shit. Bitch, I ain't new to this shit. Wake up and flip me a brick. I was down bad, headed going to lick. Hit up Cyber, let's go pull up a pint. Ain't your better, I don't sell.
You niggas is goofy, not getting no money. I'm counting blue hunters, making niggas sick. Gucci Chanel, she loving the chick. I'm in a trap house, getting rich. Ay, these niggas, I like some bitches. I pull up with sticks and let them bitches hit. Ay, I'm a real nigga, I hang with them shooters. I swear to God, they don't miss. You niggas is goofy, not getting no money. I'm counting blue hunters, making niggas sick. Gucci Chanel, she loving the chick. I'm in a trap house, getting rich. Ay, these niggas, I like some bitches. I pull up with sticks and let them bitches hit. Ay, I'm a real nigga, I hang with them shooters. I swear to God, they don't miss.
I swear to God, you would never miss with the jump shots. You gon' be hitting shit. Patch Channing tried to kill this shit. Had to flip it back and make the switch. King J up on the beat. Make sure you set your feet. Jump shot is green. Don't set no screen.
Damn.
Make sure y'all like.
What?
Hit the sub button too.
Got to.
Trying to hit 20K.
20.
That's all up to you. All you gotta do.
What you gotta do?
Thumb button be blue.
It blue.
Sub button be red.
It red.
I know it ain't no spit.
No spit.
King J the old head.
Old head.
I'm finna get some bread. I don't need this rapping shit, y'all. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King J coming at y'all with another video today, man. Oh my God. When I tell y'all I have the most green jump shot out of all the jump shots I have dropped on my channel, I'm telling y'all, this is probably the most consistent and best green jump shot I have ever dropped. If you new to the channel, man, make sure y'all hit that like button. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Make sure y'all turn on post notifications. I mean, we are so close to 20,000 subscribers. If I can get everybody just to hit that like and sub button, that would be great. And also, my Twitter got unsuspended, so we are doing a huge giveaway on Twitter this Sunday. Yes sir, this Sunday. So make sure y'all go follow my Twitter and do what it tells you to do in the structure, and you can get into that giveaway, man. Now, before we hop into this jump shot video, let me say this, man. This jump shot here is best used with the meter off. I have never believed taking your meter off will actually work, but this right here, with this jump shot, once you take your meter off, guarantee you're gonna be greening. And even if you don't take the meter off, you still will be greening, but with the meter off, you're gonna be greening a whole lot. Now, like I always say, y'all watch the full video so therefore you can understand exactly how I'm greening and what my badge setup is. I want y'all to see, I actually have three different builds that I'm going to show you guys that you need to have the badge set up for. So the first thing I want to hop into is not that many, you know, have shooting badges. I want to show y'all what a small shooting badge setup will be like. Like, as for instance, a shooter defender type build, a pure slasher, anything like that. If you had those types of build, I want y'all to run this badge up. Now I want y'all to take a look at my man King Mello Yeet here, and he's the one who actually gave me this jump shot. Take a look at his open shot. His open shot is a 75, right? And you would be thinking, oh, bro can't green, he got a 75 shot. Take a look at his clips. I want to show y'all his badge setup. Take a look what he has, and look how he's greening so much. Look, all he has is catch and shoot on goal, corner specialist on goal, volume shoot on goal, hot zone hunter, and ranger. That's all that he has with a 75 shot, and you would think he would not be greening. This young man greens more than me. If you ever come to a stream, if you ever watch my clips throughout, you will see that this man greens way more than me. Yes sir, he does, with a 75 shot. So if you a rebounding wing, if you are a pure slasher, you know, the builds that don't have that many shooting badges, this is the badge setup that you want to run. And again, it also depends on what type of player you are. Are you a spot up shooter? Are you an ISO shooter? Are you a pick and pop shooter? Now, Mello B's in the corner when he runs with me because I ISO. So therefore, he needs to have catch and shoot and corner special. That's an automatic green every single time. And now that he has hot zone hunter on silver, that's another place where his hot zone is. So that's That's four badges right there. That's four badges going into one. Catch and shoot, corner specialist, volume shooting, hot zone hunting. And then if you want to really think about it, it's really five because you have Ranger Center on silver. So that's the five badges for one shot every time. That's automatically green. And with this jump shot that he has here, that's a perfect jump shot. So it's automatically going to be green. So now, I want to show you guys, for you sharp shooting facilitators, for you stretch fours, for you guys that are, you know, have a lot of shooting badges, this is the badge setup I want you guys to run. Now, shout out to my boy King Cash. Now, yes, these members are in my clan, and these are the top shooters right here. Now, he has catch and shoot on Hall of Fame, Dead Eye on Hall of Fame, Difficult Shots, Green Machine, Hot Zone Hunter, right? All these badges on Hall of Fame, and he is a spot up shooter. He does not ISO, so there's no need for him to have those ISO type badges. So therefore, he needs the spot up shooter type badges, and these badges right here is most definitely gonna get him to green every single time. Even though, you know, he has a 95 open shot, so that's, and I have Dime on Hall of Fame, so all those badges combined, those are what make people green so many times, if you guys were wondering. Now I want to show you guys my setup. So for you playmaking shot creators, for you offensive threat, like I said, y'all take your time, just watch this video, and I'm gonna show you guys how you can green almost every shot. So now let's hop into my bad setup real quick. Now I have changed it up again. Yes sir, ladies and gentlemen, I don't have catch and shoot on gold or Hall of Fame no more, because I'm an ISO type player. Again, these bad setups are for what type of player are you? And I want you guys to comment down below in the comment section, what type of player are you? Are you an ISO shooter? Are you a spot up shooter? Or are you a pick and pop type shooter? Or are you a corner center? Y'all let me know in the comment section, what type of shooter are you, so that way I can know if you have the right badges on or not. Now, again, I don't need catch and shoot on gold or Hall of Fame, because I'm ISO most of the time. And once I do catch the ball, yes, I have silver catch and shoot that's going to play in it. I have green machine that's going to play in it. Volume shooter is going to play in it. Ranger Center is going to play in it. Hot zone hunter is going to play in it. Now, if you don't have a lot of hot zone, I mean if the entire place of the three line is not red, it does not have your hot zone, there's no need for you to have hot zone hunt on Hall of Fame. Use that towards something else. Volume shooter is a really, really good badge, because regardless if you make or miss the shot, it's gonna boost your shot percentage each single time. And now that I play with the meter off of my jump shot, that's another boost. So I have two different boosts going to my jump shot that's gonna equal a green. This is why people green so many times without their jump shot meter on, because they have all these bonuses going to their jump shot. So I want y'all to take a look at my setup and run it like that. Yes, I got dead on gold. That's because I like to shoot in people's faces a lot. Quick draw can be on gold or Hall of Fame. Doesn't really matter, but I like to have it on Hall of Fame just for, you know, just for purposes on. Now, again, green machine does help a lot. Once you green that first shot, it's over with after that. So I would most definitely highly recommend that you guys run these badges set up, because it is perfect. And I want to show you guys something real quick. For the people that don't know how to take their jump shot meter off, all you want to do is come up here to where it says options, and you want to go to controller settings, and you see where it says shot meter, you want to turn that off. Now, again, one thing I want you guys to take away from this video is timing. Timing with your jump shot meter off is going to be difficult if you have never done it before, but I guarantee you guys, all you have to do is have confidence. Have confidence in yourself that you can make this jump shot, and I guarantee you're going to be green. Do not put this jump shot on, take the meter off, and go straight in the park. You're going to be breaking because you've never done it before. I want you to go to your mock court, just practice a little bit, and I guarantee this is how people get better at shooting. They go in their mock court and they practice it out. Like me, with this jump shot, I had to take the meter off, put the jump shot on, I had to go into my court just for a few minutes just to get the timing down. And once I got those first two shots in and saw that they both were green, I was like, this is probably the best jump shot for me. Went into part, I'm going 3 for 3, 4 for 4, 6 for 6. Like it, I'm telling you guys, bro, get in the comment section and let me know how this jump shot works for you. So again, that is how you take your jump shot meter off. And I want to also let you guys know, for the jump shot 70 glitch, if you guys need me to drop another video, because I see a lot of comments in there saying, oh Jay, I don't know, what am I doing wrong, my still going back to 70, let me know, I will drop another video so I can help you guys out. So now let's go ahead and get into the jump shot. No further ado, like I said, you guys just gotta watch the full video so therefore you can know what to do and how to green. Yes, it depends on the jump shot, but it also depends on the badges as well. Now I call this jump shot right here most green, because this is the most green jump shot I have ever seen in my life. Now I'm gonna show you guys real quick the base. Y'all already know the base. Matter of fact, before we even hop into it, I'm gonna do a little giveaway real quick. Whoever can pause the video right now and guess what the base for this jump shot is, I'll give you a $10 PSN. All you gotta do is screenshot you pausing the video and you commenting in it and send it to my Twitter, you'll get a giveaway, man. First person to send it to me is first person to get that giveaway. So, any further ado, let's hop into it. Now, the bass is 98. Release one, LaMarcus Aldridge. Release two, Rudy Gay, man. These both, now if y'all don't know, Jump Shot 98 itself is a great jump shot. That's a great jump shot and a beautiful bass. LaMarcus Aldridge release and Rudy Gay, that I don't know why I even think of this myself. Those are perfect releases. And you want to blend it 65% to LaMarcus Aldridge and 35% to Rudy Gay. I'm telling you guys, I'm telling you, if y'all don't take nothing else from me, bro, I'm telling y'all this is going to be a wet jump shot. And make sure y'all take y'all meter off. Go visit your mind court and y'all try it out. I guarantee you're going to be grinning every single time. And again, like I said, I want y'all to get in the comment section. Y'all let me know what type of shooter are you. ISO shooter, pick and pop shooter. Are you a corner shooter? Are you a spot up shooter? Y'all let me know in the comments because I really want to know. Now, without that being said, listen, man, this jump shot here is good for anybody, bro. Any build, does not matter what you are. I know some of y'all probably thinking, oh, I'm not a slasher. No, it does not matter, y'all. Put this jump shot on, guarantee you guys gonna be greening. And y'all get in the comment section and let me know whether or not this jump shot worked for you. I want to see. And if you made it to this far in the end of the video, comment down below most green jump shot. I just want to see who made it to the end and want to see who low. So y'all coming down below for me. Now it's your boy King Jah. Thank y'all so much for rocking out with me, man. 20,000 subscribers is on the way. All y'all gotta do is keep liking, keep subscribing, and I guarantee we're gonna hit this 20K, man. So it's your boy King Jah. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. Make sure y'all follow my social media, and we out, man. Gang.